Earlier on this week, I received in the post the Dell Optiplex 3050 SFF desktop computer, and this is the unboxing video. This machine is the Intel i3 processor version with 4GB of RAM, 128GB SSD hard drive, and Windows 10 Pro operating system. So, first off in the box, we have the UK power plug. Next, we have one of Dell's optical USB mice. Here we have one of Dell's ultra slim full QWERTY USB keyboards. And here we have the quick start guide. So here we have the Dell Optiplex 350 computer. So at the top you have the power button, a status light, an optical drive, a headphone port, two USB 2 jacks, two USB 3 ports, so on the rear we have a cable lock slot, a line out port, a HDMI port, a display port, a VGA port, two USB 3 ports, two USB 2 ports and an Ethernet port. At the bottom we have the power socket and the power status light. Here is the machine with the slide opened, giving you some idea of the connectivity options. Thanks very much for watching. If you've got any questions, please leave those in the comments below.